Mẹ tệ sẽ nịch.
And we're live. Advance to round two. And we're going straight back onto the course. For round two, we want some more punishment. And I am being joined by my son, Robin.
Hi.
Robin's nine. Robin's watching, and Robin's also going to become an avid golfer. But for now, because of Protea's rules, it's only me. Okay, here we go. Round two, aim to be 10 shots better than the first round. Here we go. That is not good. That is not good. Okay, our idea is we're going to hit the highest possible six iron with the biggest possible slice. And see what happens. Needed more club on that thing, but we ended up on the green, which is not bad. Change to wedge. Get down, stop. That's good. Whoa. Okay, let's hit the fairway and go make a birdie. Oh dear, that's so far left. No, that's a misread. That is a misread, Mr. Skytrack. That is a misread. Ridiculously bad misread. Because that was spinning 2,500 and so to the left. And you read it as, what did you read it as? 1,700 to the right. Well, spectacularly bad read. Okay, 260. No, we're not gonna do anything fancy here. We're gonna just hit a the 4-iron. Hope we can get a 4-iron over the trees. Fade a 4-iron over the trees. Oh, that's not going, is it? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Hit the fairway. Leave us 80, please. 80. 80 would be nice, please. 80. Please. 85, that's good. Oh, pulled it. Oh. What? Where did that even go? Okay. I have no idea what's going on. Ooh, left. Be short of the bunker when we fire. Be short of the bunker, please. Okay, we don't want to be in the rough, but that's fine, I guess. Change to wedge. Oh. Thank you. That's gonna be long. That's gonna be long, yes. Get down. Please, get down! Bite! Fuck. Pardon my French. We should not be using that sort of vocabulary with the youngster in the house. Never gonna stop. Absolutely never, ever, ever in a million years is this gonna stop. We're gonna be down at the bottom of the green. Ooh, that's interesting. Yeah. Well, we didn't get what we should have got from that hole. We should have made par. Definitely made par. See if we can hit one straight. That was decent. Bogey, bogey. Bogey, bogey. Pulled it. Four left. fall short. Not going to get there. Oh, so long. That's so long. Hit the pin, please. Gonna have to hit this properly hard, but hope we can get it there. Oh, hit it in the forehead. That's going so far over the green. Stop. Stop. Bite, stop. Well, this is going to be interesting. Now we need to make an eagle to get back into the game. We need to make an eagle. I think that's the only thing for it. We're putting for an eagle from about 10 feet in the first round, but didn't manage to capitalize. This time we're going to have to change that. Stay on the course, please. That's good. Not going anywhere. I'm not hitting the ball properly, but it's going to stay on the course. Be good. Be good. No. It's okay, but it's not good. Change to wedge. that's long. That's ridiculously far. Long. Stop. Bite. But not long. Turn. Hey. Yay. Are we two over? Okay. I consider a few birdies in the next four holes back to even par. That would be respectable. Okay, here we go. Ooh, that's going right. Caught it well, but that's going right. Yeah. Please leave us with a view, but I guess you're not going to. Is that what we have? That's not too bad, actually. That's not too bad at all. That looks like a 3-iron scampering up the hill. Doesn't look too bad at all. Yeah, looks like a low 3-iron scampering up the hill. Stop. How about that? That was okay, wasn't it? Wow, yes, it was given. Okay, this is getting on for the important holes now. We're getting on to 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, all of those. Well, actually, the whole back nine is important. See if we can roll this down the hill. See if we can roll it down the hill over 300 metres. Crush the ball. Whoa. Oh, we hooked it. We hooked it a lot. And that's not the shot we hit. Definitely not the shot we hit. I have hooked a few balls in my lifetime and I know what it feels like, and that was a hook. Not good. Not good. Well, that's gone in. Now we're on 11 and anything can happen, but I think we're going to bail out to the right again, both now and with the approach shot, just see if we can chip them up. That's too far right. Give us a good bounce. That might be okay. That might end up being okay. Yeah, it is okay. Well, that was lucky. That was extremely lucky. Be good. Okay, I just need to hit the green, make a par, get onto 13. Okay, it's going to be easier said than done though. Hitting the green on this hole is not an easy task. Oof. Overshot by a mile. How did it go that far? Wow. Didn't need much more than that. Oh, this is going to be tricky, to say the least. Fudge. Okay. We know what we need to do on 13. Yep. Change to driver. That's the one. May there be hook. And hook there was. too low in the trees. Maybe not. No, that's fine. That is fine. This is not hit an easy 7 into there and see if we can actually get it to stop. Easy 7, yeah. Be good. Please be good. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be stop there. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. That's not going to get there. But we made a birdie. So we're closer to even par. But we're still over par. Easy, easy, easy drive. Do not try and kill it. Oh, for fuck's sake, we hooked it. We're in the woods on the left. Yep. Go through, don't hit anything. Give us a line. No, it's not going to give us anything, is it? Absolutely nothing. There's nothing there. Nope, nothing there. That's easily 3 shots to get onto the green from here. That could be worse. How far was that actually going? I was actually going 160. So. Hit the bank. Well, again, it could be worse. We hit it way too hard, but we were lucky to hit the bank, so. Ooh, no read. Let's think again. I think we probably hit that a bit too hard. Probably hit it a bit too hard. Take a bit off that. Better. Missing left. Yep. Okay, well, we need to make a birdie on here. I'm not going to talk about an eagle because this is not an easy a hole as 13 is. Can we maybe get it onto the downhill portion there? Well, we've given ourselves the best possible chance to get on in two. You can't give yourself a better chance than from here. But what are we going to do with that chance? Oh, pulled it. Shit. Get over the water. Oh, that's gonna get over the water and some. Oh. Bad golf shot. Really, really bad shot. Oh. Okay, that was okay. I thought we might end up in the rough on the right, but we have a look at birdie, but this has not been the way to play this hole. The drive was great, but after that it's been bullcrap. Not bad. Ah! Hit an 8-iron onto the bank and let it go into the hole. Oh, pulled it left. Lucky bounce, please! Well, that was kind of a lucky bounce. In a way, that was a lucky bounce, yes. In a way. I'm gonna putt straight. I like it. Keep going. Now start turning. Turn. Oh! was a good putt. Well, we're not going to play anywhere near even par, but we're going to play better than the first round. Last round, we might even break par, I think. Let's hit a straight one. Straight down the middle. From there, we might have a view from there. No, we don't have a view from there. Low 7-iron. Stay low. Ah! Hit the leaves. Hit the branches. Didn't get there. Very difficult to keep it that low in this game. Very, very difficult to keep it low enough. Okay. One more to go. Let's hit it hard. Slice it hard. Hard, 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 aggressive slice. Nope. But we might end up being okay. Not good. Oh, that's so long. That's ridiculously long. Stop. Get down. Fuck. Get there. Disappointing. Disappointing. But much better than the first round. Okay, guys. Be over Easter sometime. See you then.